You are listening to a meditation from Sound Science Soul. This meditation is a method of accessing the alpha state of mind based on and from the Achieving Alpha method in the book The Silva Mind Control Method by Jose Silva. So let's begin. Sit comfortably, close your eyes. Let's get you settled in your body and your nervous system in a calmer state. You are going to take a total of 3 breaths to calm and center you. For these breaths, you will take deep, slow breaths through the nose until your abdomen expands like a balloon, and then you will release the breath slowly through the mouth. You'll want to completely expel the breath and relax your body, deepening your relaxation with each breath. Breathe in deeply through the nose. Feel your abdomen. Pause and hold the breath. And then expel the breath completely. Breathe out longer than the inhale or the hold. Allow your body to relax and any tension in your shoulders to subside. Breathe in deeply again. Pause and hold. And then release the breath fully but slowly, as though you are very slowly deflating a balloon. Again, breathe out longer than the inhale or the hold. Feel any pressure in your chest release. Breathe in a final last time. Pause and hold. And then blow a steady stream of air from your mouth as you release the breath. This time, blow out the air as long as possible, feeling all tension completely released from the body. Keep releasing the breath until your lungs are completely empty and you feel much less tension throughout your body. Keeping your eyes closed, look upward behind your eyelids at a 20-degree angle towards your eyebrows. This eye position alone can bring you into alpha state. Now slowly, at about 2 seconds each, count backwards from 100 to 1. Don't overthink it, just find your rhythm. Just keep your mind focused on counting. We'll pause here so you can count. You are now in alpha. You may feel no different because when you awaken, you are often in alpha for a while. If you don't feel any different, don't question it, simply relax. In this state, you can repeat positive affirmations, visualize your goals, or even visualize places where you feel happiest, most peaceful, most content. This is your time and an opportunity to create peace, harmony, self-love, and accomplishment in your life. We'll pause here so you can do the work to reprogram your brain for your greatest good. And when you hear my voice again, we'll bring you out of the alpha state.
Thank you.
In order to come out of the alpha state, repeat after me. I will slowly become more awake. As I count from 1 to 5. When I get to 5, I will open my eyes, be wide awake, feeling healthy, feeling better than before. 1, 2, 3, awakening fully, feeling better and better. 4, 5. Open your eyes. You are wide awake, feeling better than before. Now that you are fully awake, know that you will need to first bring yourself into alpha when you do this exercise. Then deepen that state by counting, and then you will need to bring yourself out of the state. For the first 10 mornings, count from 100 to 1. Then for 10 mornings, count from 50 to 1. Then for 10 mornings, count from 25 to 1. Then for 10 mornings, count from 10 to 1, and then start counting from 5 to 1 from then on. By that time, you are able to more easily and quickly access the alpha level of mind. You can start using other exercises after that point to access alpha level at other times of day other than the morning. You'll find other exercises on the channel to do so.